गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबडी. माय नेम इज जानकी नितिन गवंडरकर फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट अ टॉपिक, साइबर अवेयरनेस. अवेयरनेस बट इज अ हैज बीन इमर्जिंग टॉपिक नाउ डेज. सो व्हाट इज अवेयरनेस, हाउ वी इंटरैक्ट ऑफ अदर टेक्नोलॉजीज एंड हाउ. व्हेन आई रेड थ्रू द रिसर्चर, आई गोना थ्रू सम इंडिविजुअल्स एंड गवर्नमेंट कंपनीज are taking measures in order to prevent these cyber crimes. Besides various measures, cyber security is still a very big concern to many. Focus on the challenges faced by security on the latest technology. It also focus on latest about the security techniques, ethics, trends, changing the face of cyber security. Cyber security. Privacy and cyber security of the data will always top security measures that any organization take care. We are presently living the world where all the information is maintained digital cyber form. Social network sites provide a space when users feel safe and interact with others and the technology and healthcare executives nationwide. But cyber attacks and serious threat to be both their data and business continuity. The trends changing cyber security like web servers, cloud computing and its service, mobile networks, new internet protocol, encryption of the code, and role of social media in security. As we become more social, increasing connected worlds, companies must find new way to protect personal information. Social media plays a huge role in cybersecurity and will contribute a lot of personal cyber threats. Social media adopting among personal and skyrocketing the threats of attack. Since social media or social networking sites are almost used by the most them every day, has become a huge platform. The cyber criminals hacking private information and stealing vulnerable data. And cyber security techniques. Few points I have to explain: access control and password security, authentication of data, malware scanners, firewalls, antivirus software. What is malware scanner? This software is used scans all these file and documents present in the system for a malicious code, harmful viruses, worms, and example of the malicious software that we can that are often grouped together and referred to as malware. And cyber ethics are nothing but the code of the internet. When something code of the internet, the below are as a few of them, like to use the internet to communicate and interact with other people. Email and instant messaging make it easy to stay in touch with friends and family members, communicate, work, like ideas, information of the people across town, halfway around the world. And computer security is a computer security like being using to carry out the critical transactions. Cybercrime countries to diverge down the different paths with each new year to pass. Does the security and information the latest disparate technologies along with the new cyber tools, threats and light today. Challenging organization with not only how they secure with the infrastructure, but they require new platforms, intelligence to do. There is no perfect solution in this, but we should try our level best, minimize in order to have safe, secure future cybercrime. After all, I can just concluded that we have to be a get ready. And since the presentation, since the prevention better than cure, we have to take care of the trends we follow, and we have to take care also legal aspects of the things as well. thanks all myself. Thank you.